fact that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. Communicate or reveal to any person or persons any sort of my duties as Prime Minister.
It is a very educative experience. India is a country of great diversity, and this cabinet reflects that diversity much more accurately than many of its predecessors.
What would be your priorities, sir? What would be your first focus? What would be your first task?
This is a mandate for change, for strengthening the secular foundations of our republic, to carry forward the process of social and economic change which benefits the poorer sections of our communities, particularly our farmers, our workers, and to ensure that we have a development strategy which is an inclusive strategy which empowers our people to realize their vast latent development potential.
Sir, please.